Good evening, everyone. Didn't even realize I muted myself. Until I saw it wasn't picking up, of course. But this is my... I called my first Wednesday stream, but I still waited till midnight. And I'm sorry, I know I said 11. But you know what? It's okay. It's still earlier than the 1. But we are here. And as you can tell, we'll probably be going to war with Mabel. So yeah, let's go ahead and load up the save. Make sure I'm looking at the right one here. I'm just loading it up here. Probably should have had the game loading itself, but, all right. Invited to war against the Alley Cats. It's great. And with the circus. I'm sorry, you guys haven't seen the screen yet, but I think it's funny that I was just thinking about going to war to be greeted by a screen. Just give me a moment here, because Maggie Dyer is on my list of friends. On my list of friends. So needless to say, I'm going to war. I didn't think it'd be the second. I thought I'd actually have to declare it. But I guess I shall join. And, yeah, I want all of us, I think I want all the gate. Is it loop or gate? Didn't check. I wish I had, had a chance to zoom out. You know what? I'm gonna do this on my end. Because it should. Just need to double check. I can't believe I forgot that I'm either in loop or west loop, and I don't remember which one. How do I not remember which one I'm in? That's the sad part. I and M loop. So, we're definitely taking loop. Can't even remember. Like, I know I have a hotel, but... There, I think that's Speakeasy as well. And then I was also focused on the pier as well, because that was my other place that I started getting in. I don't know if I actually need the brewery, but... If I take the pier... I think I already have a hotel. But it's in loop. And I can always turn it into something else, so... Give me the hotel. I want her out of loop. Completely. And actually, I'll uncheck the hotel. Just because I don't want to seem like I'm greedy. illicit, right? Yeah. What a choice. What a choice. Like that, I just want the rackets and loop. Her safe house is in the pier. Alright. So that's gonna be a battle for certain. She's got two speakeasies. Do I need... I don't think I need them both. I should take them. See, the breweries are the ones that are expensive, though. Is that her only brewery? I think it is. So definitely put her in a tight bone. If I took it. But if I'm taking all these rackets, I probably should think about a brewery as well. But, I really want it. I think I'm gonna go with this. I'll let her keep the speakeasies in Municipal Pier, because I can always think about my next step later. We'll take it, she says. Alright. Now, I have four people, and we're starting with not knowing what this is. Huh. So there's this brothel. Speakeasy. I was saying I was taking it all. All right. She had a hotel in here too, though. Ah, Maggie, that wire is in here as well. Just a single police officer. Daniel McKee Jackson, just burst fire the one guard, and you'll be fine. There could be oh, look! I've already won the outdoors. Moving. Take everybody in.
You got it!
Why does you get to go before Jackson? Huh. I don't know. But it's fine.
All right then.
Just making sure they're not over here, and it doesn't look like it. Oh, yeah, that's me. Okay.
As you command.
All right.
That was great. I find it funny that I'm flanking him and get a lower percentage. A brothel, so it's staying a brothel. I'm gonna keep the name too.
Alright. Okay.
Gotcha.
Alright, so that brothel's mine.
Okay.
Let's go.
All right, so lover's angry. Got it.
Got it.
Understood.
All right, so we got two guys over there. I feel like I just want to give him overwatch of that entire area. You. I'm going to have run all the way over here.
Move out.
Okay, he actually has a chance at a 68. So I'm going to go ahead and fire. Of course it misses.
Damn it.
All right, so she's got two moves. I don't like her options.
I'm wanted.
I'm gonna go ahead and just get him over there.
As you wish.
It's 40. All right, I'm gonna go up to your face and shoot you in the head. Welcome, Mystic Beast. This can stay a speakeasy because I don't have very many speakeasies. Pretty good against her. Okay, to be fair, I wanted that, but we can go and travel to Municipal Pier, And, yeah, we'll fast travel over here. Everybody on our side here. All right, they're both over there. Hugh, honestly? Okay, you're that far in the back. Hugh, I think I am gonna go ahead and run him up. Because he's already in cover, I think I do want to, yeah, he's already in cover, so I do want to just go ahead and overwatch everybody here. She's not really in cover, so I'm actually going to have her run all the way up. I didn't mean for her to trigger both overwatches, but sure.
Assholes.
There was one behind us? Alright. Alright. Oh wait, no, that's Sweet White City. Never mind. Ignore me. Shotgun. Yeah. I'll keep him on Overwatch.
Okay.
I mean, I do like the guaranteed damage, but I'm just gonna go ahead and do the guaranteed 100. Alright, yep. I'm doing that. She can't get an angle on her. That bites. Let's get Silver Watch in. Ouch! Grenades hurt. You never know who has them.
Right.
Another brothel. Illicit desires.
Okay.
So Minrova kind of took some damage.
All right.
So I got to think about that. How much health does she
have?
65 out of 100. So yeah, that almost hurt. I mean, a brothel right across the street. I mean, how could I not?
Got a problem?
I'm all over it.
Oh, please let him be first. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I win. Alley Cat is right there. You know what? That's fine. He can run up there. I don't care. He can take some damage. Because I really, really like the idea of blasting his head off. With a 60% chance of crit. Why did you move? Why are you in the open? Alright. Only thing about this versus XCOM is I can't change the turn order.
All right.
I mean, it's a 74. I could do that. Sure.
Understood.
Have him go melee this guy. That was great. That's right, she has a machine gun. Alright. I think, though, for the sake of argument, I am going to move her into cover and have her overwatch this nice, narrow line. Dead.
Moving in.
It gets both of them. I don't think I want him to take two hits, though. But at the same time, though, 40% damage resistance might be cool. Yeah. Draw the fire. And then fire at this one. That one at 40%. Sure. And Grover. Grover, you kind of need to get... Yeah. I'm going to throw you here.
I got it.
Get you in cover. And get you to switch your weapon. Miss the 68.
Damn it!
Sure. Alright. It was worth a shot.
Oh no!
Understood.
Knife throw. All the misses. I love it. And now it's his turn? Can I just blow your head off? Yeah, I'm gonna just blow your head off.
Shit, they got me. Oh. Oh. Talk.
Ooh, a submachine gun. It looks like it does crap damage, so I probably won't be using that. No. 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 No.
As you command.
Alley Cats is kind of on the losing end. Says that speakeasy and that speakeasy. I know I definitely wanted the I'm not receiving my I'm not gonna just give you shit. Another lifeline. Kinda want to actually. All attacks have a 55% chance to bleed. But lifeline is really good. I have lifeline. Only time she attacks, I'm taking it.
Oh, good.
I've already said no.
No open casket now. For you.
Not where he's at. Holds do burst fire. Yep, hitting through a wall makes sense. So he's actually got like these guys right here. So if I do, that's not gonna work. Yeah, if I go here.
Let's do this.
Watch out!
Okay. Okay.
There could be. What do you think about the swarm, Mystic Beast? Do you think I'm winning? I think I left the speakeasy alone, because I was more focused on getting her stuff from Loop. Oh, even the outfit's joining us. All right. There's 15 derelicts in this area. I don't know. Maybe I should try the safe house. Because if I fight her at the safe house and take it over, I could make it a second safe house. As I try to take over the neighborhood. So I know I just wanted the loop stuff. Should I try safe house assault tonight? Man, I don't know. I don't know. I need to do something here real quick. I'm sorry, guys. I don't want my internet dipping. It's dipping. It's dipping. Of course it's dipping. All right. I think I should try a safe house assault. Got four people. If I do it correctly, it might be okay. Move.
What is it?
Let me check. I like him as a shotgunner. Not a shotgun, but a rifle, but... Couple of people here. Demo is the only thing I'm worried about. Demolitions when I get inside will be the only thing I'm worried about. But actually not a really a lot I can do here as far as cover goes. I'll put him here for a second.
Got it.
Yep. Yep. Animations. Totally animations.
Right.
Let's move him over here, actually. Maybe he'll get a better angle being in full cover. That's actually a little bit better. I'll keep that in mind as a starting point. These guys... Start with Grover. I know he needs distance.
I'm on it.
Not close enough. All right.
I'm all over it.
Put him in half cover. Do I get decent Overwatch then? On two of them. I'll take it. Now her.
Yeah.
I guess maybe my two Overwatches.
Ashes.
Alright, so hey, Lost Rites here. Or Shotgun here. That damages two, but it's not a guarantee. So I'm actually just gonna Overwatch. And yeah, you can just last rites. And now it's his turn. So wait. And that is why ambushes are fun. Oh, I have a thug. Really? All right.
I'm on it.
No, I need him to stay on that. And I'll move her up.
Affirmative.
I really don't want to. There we go.
There could be no other end. Okay.
All right, we'll attack a safe house today. Of course.
Right.
ZZ. Alright. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This is why you don't attack a safe house, everyone. I could draw fire, but I feel like that's going to do too much damage. I need to clear them out. Alright, Riley's over there. Rat is flanked. A lot of these spots are flanked. Alright, you're gonna start off, so you'll be the first one to move. Then her. Underboss. Alright. So those guys are moving first. So if I can get him up here, gets him in range of a little bit of everything. Come on. Alright, two of three targets missed. Alright. Well, it was worth a shot. It did damage.
Okay.
No open casting.
No. I want to save his last rites for when it matters. Trip 40. Who's gonna go? Okay, the underboss is going next. And I have a 59 on him. And then that one. These are the ones I should be worried about. Should do him too. He's out in the open. I'm gonna do him. Really? Out of all of that, only some. I was afraid of that. Alright. Grover. Why are you so far back? Alright, well, let's get you off the combat escape. I like the idea of just taking out people, so fire. All right, you're out. Don't have to worry about you. Flanked by Rally isn't good, but these shots suck. I need to get spread out. That's what I need to do.
Yeah.
All Why did that have to cost 2 actions? Alright. You know what? Take the 60.
Moving. Got him.
Key Jackson, man. There we go. Some massive damage.
Who's that?
All right. He last rites. Will it matter now? I don't think so. It's only one or the other. All right. Try for the heal. I kind of need to heal myself. Two with a crit chance might kill.
Gotcha. Got him.
Oh, poor Grover. That's a guarantee. Death. I need to do some damage. I mean, it's 100% chance. I don't think I should pass up on that. He's also the farthest away. For the same concept, I think. Oh, he needs to heal too. Alright. Take the guarantee. And she's gonna heal herself. What?
Uh-huh.
How'd she die? I clicked heal! Alright, well, that happened.
You're getting on my nerves.
No open casket for you. Understood.
Understood. Out of my way, Junior.
Sorry, Grover. Oh my God.
Ashes to ashes.
Shit!
Understood.
All right, he's good, and she's over there. I think. There's no point in blasting if... Alright, he's gonna move. I don't want him in range of... T. taking any more damage.
Right.
All right. I just need to pull Hugh away.
Let's get rolling, baby.
Come get me. I know what I have to do. I ain't doing it with him, though.
Could be no other end.
So I lost my doctor. Not actually too bad. All right. And there you go, Mystic Beast. A safe house assault that cost me dearly. But now I need another doctor. Can I get another doctor? I don't have the notoriety for her yet. And she's already hired. So the answer is no. All right. Yeah, it did hurt, but it's okay. I want swill. I don't think I have much swill left. But I'll give them swill because I still have some. I don't have premium. So I'm gonna have to get these guys rack because I don't have it. Take one of my bigger productions, though. I can upgrade. Yeah, let's upgrade enterprise storage. So we'll upgrade that. In fact, I've got enough money. I'm gonna just rush it. So that way, I can say, hey, go ahead and make some top shelf. And then I can go to these neighborhoods and at least give them top shelf. This is a small brewery. Are they all smalls? I think they're all smalls. No, you're a medium. And I am upgrading your security, so I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade your quality. And then rush it. That should help. All right. I think I'm going to go ahead and do another minor war. Because there's only six available. But there's like a whole group right here. And I could do all four of those. That would up me from 7 to 11. Which might give me the control that I'm looking for. Because it won't be others. All right. Yeah, I'll do that. Although, what are my missions right now? Talk to Izzy. Stranger. Nelly. I'm not ready to do those yet. I just want to stay on the war front. Shield Street. Just me. Just me. I'm not inviting nobody else.
I got it.
Now, I'm gonna... Alright, so we got a thug over there, and this guy right here.
Okay.
Funny thing about it is I'm not going to be attacking safe houses for these minor factions, so it'll be okay. those two guards, because... I like the percentage better, but I don't like the damage. Alright, so we'll go here for the percentage.
Let's get rolling, baby.
Sure, you can stay Pleasureland.
Identify yourself.
Moving.
No. Yeah. Go away.
I got it.
Sure. Just give me your money. Guards is there. That would work for Hugh's sake.
I appreciate you.
Oh, two guards are there. Well, then I'm just gonna do this. Alright, well, one misses. That's fine. Where's the third one? Oh, he's all the way over there? Alright.
You got it.
Kill him.
All right. All right.
You know, after fighting Mabel, it's hilarious. I'm just mopping up these minor factions. All right, so casino across the way. All right.
Understood.
All of the shots missed. That's annoying. Really? All right. Well, come on. Give me something to work with here. All right. Yeah, that's going to go down. That's going down. Okay, so we definitely need this one. And even though it's still 57, no fire. I know I'm flanked, but getting this shot off is absolutely hilarious. I love it when it doesn't cost me anything.
Let's roll.
97.
There could be no other end. Got it.
I got it.
Understood.
Gotcha.
Moving in.
Well, that's not what I meant to do, but it's fine. There could be. Told you it was fine. Alright. Speakeasy. I mean, yeah, I'm gonna keep it a speakeasy. Oh, wow. Fortune Tellers, White City Circus, Lost Innocence. Oh, okay. So, the North Side mob is gonna die because everybody joined the outfit.
Okay.
Maybe that's why he gave me money, because he didn't want me to join an unknown war that was gonna happen. All right. Oh, yeah, look at this. My control is almost mine. There's a lot of, like, open rackets here, but... I do need a hotel. So, do I have a hotel here? I do not. Should I just buy a hotel? Maybe. Is there even open rackets? This is the six. So one, two to buy, three, four to own. You know what? I'm just gonna buy this one. How much is this gonna net me? If I were to buy a hotel, it's only $2. All right. Sure. That gets me an interesting bonus. Oh. Ah, sweet. I own this now. Municipal Pier. Full house. Deadly. Alright, well, no doubt. No doubt. I'm going to intentionally upgrade the security and the deflection. Deflection I'm not worried about as much here. But I definitely want to upgrade the security on both of these. Deflection's pretty good. I'm going to spend the money on the security here. There's only 5 more rackets, so I should definitely get a bigger one, and I think getting a casino might be the way to go. Oh, I actually have a handful of casinos in here already. I think a casino would be good down here. Full house is one of everything. I almost have 5 of a kind in brothels, though. 2, 4, 5. I do actually have 5 of a kind in brothels. 2, 3, 4, 5. And 2 speakeasies. 2 casinos. So I do even have 2 pair. I'm thinking I still want a casino down here. Which is fine, because I could just attack this guy and get his casino. I don't know. I might, however, hold off. And of course, Mystic Beast is already putting up gifts. Alright. Might hold off, but let's take a peek in here. Hello, I do have this one because I did. Ah, yes. Let's meet a new faction. Maybe it'll be Mystic Beast. I don't know. Moving. Come on. Who are you? It was a minor faction. I'm not trading you. I'll hold off on that town. Let's see if I can't find the other guy. Speaking of which, I have a lot more here than I thought I'd do. Oh, yeah, because I got all of her territory. That's right. I forgot I had a whole nother territory to go with. So, yeah, let's do fast travel over here and see if we can't meet the final guy.
Got it.
There we go! Was it Gina? Was it Gina? Mystic Beast did choose Gina. You are in the game. All right. Let's start with a sit down. I actually try to get to know you.
Moving.
Of course I do.
About time you showed up. How you doing, Jackson?
I'm fine. Yourself?
I'm fine, Mr. Jenner. And yourself?
Eh, can't complain. Got a lot of shit going on at home, but eh, that's life, right? How's business on your end?
There's no shortage of it. I'm assisting the mayor where I can.
Thompson. He's a swell guy, huh? It's what I hear anyway. The people around town, though, they talk too much. They say you'll do anything he asks. Anything.
I'm prepared.
If it benefits the people of the city, I'm prepared to do just about anything.
Yeah, that's what I thought. You're a real softy. It's gonna get you killed one of these days.
But I'm not worried.
I'm not worried.
Fair enough. So you came here to discuss a deal anyway, right? Let's get down to it.
Let's hear it.
We need offering.
I can make your speakeasies refurbished cheaper, but you'll still get a quality product. Sounds good, right?
And
in return,
I want you to keep the coppers off my brothels. I know you got some kind of trick, because they never come knocking on your doors. Do that for me, and I'll help with your speakeasy. You got a deal?
Of course you would offer me assistance in bars, Mystic Beast.
All right, Mr. Jenner, you've got a deal.
Swell. It's been a real pleasure, Jackson. But I gotta get back to work. You know how it is. I'll see you around.
At least we know you're in this game, Mystic Beast. Yeah. All right, so I've got $60,000. I should probably hire more, but I don't know if I can yet. Ah, look, I can. I can get another doctor.
How's it going?
Initiative 40. Hurting. Intimidation and persuasion aren't the greatest, though. Let me check what I need here. I need leadership and persuasion.
How are you?
Leadership is actually 60, so that might work compared to the rest of everyone I've got here. Would like another doctor.
How are you?
You're good with Gibby. Okay. Gibby's unclaimed. But he doesn't like you. Okay. I don't know. Getting another hired gun would also be good, but should I wait? Okay, well, I can't get that doctor. It's already claimed. I don't think I can afford to wait. Because the next doctor after her that I can actually get her. Yeah. I don't think I can wait.
How are you?
She does want to be underboss, but leadership 60, I'm not afraid to give it to her. When outnumbered. Is that what was happening with you? Yeah. That's what was happening with him. I see. I really want to just kind of get a guy. Now, getting a demolitionist still isn't a bad thing. Maybe I should, because I want a doctor for the healing, but if my doctors keep dying before they can heal, need another hired gun. I'm gonna get the doctor first.
How's it going?
Alright.
How's it going?
Okay, your leadership is already better. If I ever choose you, though. I think that's why I don't like you as a doctor. I think I might be able to work without the doctor. I mean, I've got myself that can heal. I don't know. I will have to think about it. But I did, in fact, get a controlling interest in a neighborhood. So that's a good plus. And I almost have controlling interest in this neighborhood. Oh, hello. Mr. Officer, are you staring at this because of... No, not because of suspicion. Okay. Alright, so, yeah, I think today was a great success. I'm just going to go ahead and end it here. I thought about doing a 3-hour stream, but I started an hour late, so I'm sorry, guys. But I've got a lap dance to attend to, and that Mystic Beast is offering, so I will happily oblige, but who knows. I have my own brothels. But thank you all for tuning in. I think I'm going to call it here. And yeah. It's been great. And have a great evening. Check us out on Discord. Mystic Beast has sent like 3 videos. So we're good. Have a great night.